In order to solve this equation, bring all the constants to one side and variables to the other side. Now, upon simplifying for x, we get x is equals to 3. So, choice 2 is our correct answer.